All right, good morning, everyone. This is a vlog. I'm going to keep you updated on how I develop experiences in puzzles. And this morning, I feel like I've had an idea that's been coalescing for a long time. It is some melding of nostalgia, of puzzles, and of food and textures and smells and aromas. This week, I'm going to try and work on a project that is somewhat of a cereal box themed puzzle adventure. It's called The Disappearance of Sophie Valentine, and it will be following this weird conspiracy noirish type story about this woman whose remains are found by a sewage outlet, and the player has to figure out what it is. But it's packaged to look like a box of cereal. I'm super excited about it. I'm learning about After Effects. I'm learning about video editing, vlogging, uploading to the internet, and I'm loving every bit of it. So I'm going to try and keep you updated. Thanks for watching if you have. Follow me on Instagram. That's where I do most of my sort of minor updates. And let's get this show on the road. Thanks.